I realise it's a personal question, but if I asked you, is there a belief, right, either about yourself or about things generally, that you would like to believe more than you do? Something you maybe you don't believe, but it'd be useful if you did believe, or...
That I could do better in school. I believe that I could get all my homework done.
But that image is sort of not quite certain somehow, is that right? When you look at it, it doesn't sort of feel maybe... It doesn't feel solid, is that maybe, and that makes it not...
Yeah, a little bit.
So difficult to sort of grasp hold of, doesn't feel solid, doesn't feel certain. Okay, now where do you live?
I live in Vegas.
In Vegas? Uh-huh. And you know, so when you think of that and you think that you know you live in Vegas, that's solid, all right? So you know that's a solid picture and that makes you feel, that's definitely live in Vegas, yeah? That's clear. Mm-hmm. And the other one is a bit different. Now look, if you take this other image, all right, take the image of you succeeding and doing well, the one that feels a little bit kind of uncertain and difficult, yeah, and difficult to grasp, if you move that over here, you take the same image of you being able to succeed and lock that into place, which is just there, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Now when you look at it, does that feel more certain?
Yeah, it does.
So as you look at it now, that image of you being able to succeed and write your paper, how does it feel when you look at it?
Like clear, kind of very sharp and achievable.
And achievable, right. Absolutely. And be honest with me, does that make you now feel you believe that you can do it?
Honestly, yes, it does.
See, what's interesting is that little change, which took 10 seconds,
right,
can make all sorts of changes. You know, little things like that, you plant a little seed and that can make all sorts of changes in your life, which I don't know what they'll be, but you know, I'm sure you'll find out what they are. Let me give you these. Take those for me.
Okay.
Just lay them out for me on there. Excellent. All right, let's move those like that. Will you just tell me what the colours are? Go.
Okay. Blue, green, yellow, red.
Excellent. Now you've done what everybody does.
Okay.
Which is perfectly understandable. Blue, green, yellow, red. They are, of course, the words, the names that we would normally give those colours. In fact, the situation is more complex. I'm sure you know as well as we all do that that's not actually blue. What it is, it's got a colour or a pigment or an ink that the light bounces off, that absorbs most of the light, the rest of the light hits our eyes, that message gets to our brain says, you call that blue. You know, and it's just a word we give to that sort of, that light sensation, you know, it's not actually blue. And anyway, who's to say that's blue anyway, because you've got the weird sort of reflections in the laminate and one blue could be another person's green. I mean, you wouldn't say it was definitely blue, would you?
Well,
definitely blue, but it's
not
sort of
a blue.
It's got different colours in it.
Yeah.
I mean, you could probably see all sorts of other colours in there if you look for long enough. It's not definitely blue, is it?
No.
Okay, excellent. And what about if I said this one here? You said this was yellow.
Right.
Okay, but again, it's, you know, who's to say it's yellow? I mean, would you say that was definitely yellow?
Not really.
Not completely yellow. I mean, there are all sorts of other colours in there, yeah?
Right.
I mean, you might see, maybe it could be a little bit orangey. It's quite a warm colour, isn't it? There are lots of other warm colours, like, you know, like red or like an orange or something like that. I mean, would you say that was kind of, could be red? Could have a bit of red in it, maybe?
A little bit,
it's, it's sort of related to that whole area, yeah. I mean, you could absolutely lock that into place, and you could definitely see that as red, couldn't you? That's red, yeah? I mean, as a colour, if you looked at that as a colour and you had to name what colour that was, what would you say?
I'd say it was red.
You said that was red. Cool. Mm-hmm. And be honest, you know, so we've got, so these colours are?
A blue, a green, red, black.
Excellent. Okay. Did you say you had your car outside?
Yeah.
Can we just kind of look at your car? Is that all right? Excellent. Can you follow us, guys? Where was it?
It's a Hyundai. It looks just like that black car right there.
Looks like the black car just here, did you say?
Yeah. That's my license plate number. Definitely my car. Now it's black, but, That's my car.
That is your car, but it's
the
wrong
color. Right color.
That's right. I see what you mean. So is there a car here that is the right color?
There's a red Hummer over there, but
where's the red Hummer? Through there. Can we see that? Is that red Hummer just there? Yeah.
That is my car, but it's who painted it black though?
Our best friend thinks her car is black.
When it's red.
Everybody can see it's red except for her.
Yeah, that's pretty odd.